Stem canister. That'll prove useful. BD, toss me a stem. That way's blocked. Come on, we'll come back later.
I will bring the knife to your head. What? Gone. You coward. You flee? I will make you hurt.
Not today. Be ready.
What are you doing here?
Help! No seer expected me to use it like that. Everywhere. Gotta be careful, BD.
You're
place. Let's get going, BD-1. Okay, I'm ready. Take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it!
We gotta take her out.
But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. What are you waiting for?
For me!
No, no, little rat!
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order. Your name was Masana Tide. Time to set you free. Let's go. Bravo. Are you there? Let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not... Please. Found another shard.
Thanks to this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. The Gaps. And the twins. I should have...
They know what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. BD, call the ships.
Oh, damn. Not the valet service I was hoping for.
Bravo. You got Overwatch?
On it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the mix, Scrapper.
Let's do this. Let's stop.
Nice one, Bravo.
Nice.
That one's all yours, Boat. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
This has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid. Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah. Sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Boat, may the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How we looking, BD? Whatever it is, I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
No traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind him.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Not a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Boat. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Can't shake him!
Hold on.
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. Here's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And on our tail. We're trapped.
Shields down. We're almost...
some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel? Send. Let's hope this information does some good.
Galaxy is vast, Droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. Well, what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Grace.
I'd actually pay credits for this. Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the cobo system. That's where he settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it?
We should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess. Let's get this back on the workbench. Let's try some other components. This one's interesting. We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit.
Thank you.
Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Prof gave them to me. Cordova's toolbox from Bogano. Most of his things are probably still there, waiting for someone. This Shio bird's feather is supposed to bring good luck. All over. Guy, I think. We're starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy. We're not gonna make it to the hangar. Gotta put her down. Hold on, BD. Fried. We won't be flying again without repairs. Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grease's cantina. Okay. Come on.